with his buddies. Found clear thought, far from muddy. With regular sheets of metal, things just wouldn't settle. The particle beam was a messy stream. Failure for sure is what one would deem. But not this guy, his limit was the sky. He thought so hard, his brain would fry. From this little self-doubt, he sure found out. So he went off to get a hold of this other material that's called gold. When he used this foil, the scatter was less, causing the beam to not be a mess. This is from gold being flexible, making this experiment much more acceptable. See, they call me Ernest Rutherford. My work with chemistry can't be ignored. Working in the lab, I'm going through toils, doing it up with my gold foil. I'm trying to learn about alpha particles. Big news, hear about it in the articles. The fact that I'm famous is no surprise. I even won a Nobel Peace Prize. In the lab, I go hard, so don't be off guard. Better respect me with the highest regard. Best scientist ever, I've got the trump card. Doing tests to learn about particle charge. Trying to prove the plum pudding model. I'm even better than Aristotle. Ancient lessons that are old like fossils. My science knowledge will leave you boggled.